humiliated. Why, it's more than I can bear.
More beer?
What for? Nothing helps. I'm disgraced.
Oh, you? Never. Gaston, you've got to pull yourself together.
Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly, perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on. No one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy like Gaston. If I arise, if 12 hits.
Gaston is the best and the rest is all the rips.
No one fights like Gaston, dances like Gaston.
In a wrestling match, nobody fights like Gaston.
For there's no
as you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right. And every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston.
That's his lips like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating.
Tweet! 10 points for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge.
No one's like Gaston, makes those boots like Gaston,
and goes tromping around wearing boots like Gaston.
I use antlers in all of my decorating.
Say it again. Who's a man among men? And let's say it once more. Who's a hero next door? Who's a super success? No gender, no can't shake this. Ask his friends and his wife.
My dear sweet child, it's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself, poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty, they weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yeah. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed.
Pathetic.
Longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spell, Cecilia, please, and I help them. Yes, I do.